Hey guys, welcome back to Phone Tricks. In this video, we'll learn how to screencast Infinix Smart 6 Plus smartphone into the smart TV. So before that, we need to connect the smartphone and the smart TV on the same Wi-Fi. Then we need to go to settings and choose more connections. Then click on cast. Then enable the cast. I will turn on the Miracast on my TV. Now the TV listed here. You need to choose your own TV. Now the screencast is started. You can view your photos, videos, or any other things. Also, you can play games in the bigger screen. That's all, guys.